For these youngsters, baby albatross on the Leeward Islands in the Pacific, the ending of childhood is brutally abrupt. Within the next few days, they must fly and almost immediately become as accomplished in the air as their parents, who fly so effortlessly above them. The best they can do by way of preparation is to strengthen their breast muscles by beating their wings. If they don't get it right first time, the results could be catastrophic. In the shallows, dark shapes have appeared. Tiger sharks. Every year, at this precise time, they appear from nowhere.